So an oldie but a goodie, Captain Corelli's Mandolin. Don't watch the film. Louis de Bernay doesn't like it. But the novel is fantastic. And have a Greek wine with it. Have a Certico, which we're starting to grow in the UK now, which is a very kind of crisp, white, very aromatic wine. I would also choose something by Richard Russo, the classic chronicler of small town America. Not the nasty Trump America, but the kind of 1950s soda fountain America. And so I would read Empire Falls. I would watch the miniseries. And I would pair that with a Finger Lakes up in New York, top bit of New York region wine. So a Chardonnay. And my third book would be Summer Before the War, which is set just down the road in Rye. And I would pair that with another local-ish wine, which would be Chapeldown, which is from Tenterden, just across the river.